great X-ray visions to find out about a person, that let me say, who's not steady or not yet. But leaving that aside, your next question was about how am I going to promote it?
Yes.
Well, I'm not going to sit and tell people that that they should be going to Canada because it has great. I'm just going to be myself and tell people that I have enjoyed each and every bit of it. And there's so many things. There are not only people I've already mentioned, their destination, there are there's great food, there's you name the thing, whether it's all kind of weathers you get, everything is so good there.
Akshay sir, a very warm good afternoon. This is Seher Kazi from News for You. Sir, I just want to ask one question. It's like if you want to make travel logs for promotion of Canada tourism, but on the second hand, it's very hard to get Canada visa. So what's your take on this?
Well, I do somewhere I have spoken about this, and we have been working on it, and now it's on the contrary, about 40% easier to get a Canadian visa than it was about 2 years back. That much I must tell you. That.
In the market, as far as marketing and promotion are concerned, we work very, very closely with around 25 to 30 of the leading key tour operators in India who are selling Canada.
So first of all, yes, I'm making a ice hockey film. It's called Breakaway. You'll be shocked, let me say, there are so many Indians there. There, by the way, 34 million people is the population of Canada. And out of that, 1 million are Indians. And they love hockey. And they love ice hockey. You won't believe it if I tell you. We have radio channels giving commentary in Punjabi about ice hockey. This is the commentary which comes. And people love it. Ice hockey, you know. Hockey is, all the Sardars, they love hockey here. And so that's what's happening there also. So I decided to make this film, Breakaway. And it's about father-son relation. I'm producing it. I'm not acting in it. So this was a great place for me to do it. So I'm doing that. And what was the next question? Do I have a place there? Yes, and also I do have a place. I mean, say that doesn't belong to me, but that's a friend of mine's, and I do go and stay there. And it's at in Toronto. It's at Oakville. So that's it.
I've been watching Akshay's films because he's become a brand ambassador, and it's actually remarkable. The charisma that he has on the film, so it's fun to watch, and I can see why he's so popular here in India. And when you talk about being an ambassador, what are you? It's essentially you are a connector, and I think we couldn't have done better in terms of having someone like Akshay being a connector for us here in India. How you connect Canada and India, it's a wonderful for us. It's a wonderful plus to have someone like this being an ambassador.
What is going on? Your wishes to Team India?
Well, Team India is doing it. उसका प्रश्न है इंग्लिश में अच्छा हिंदी में बोल दूं बहुत अच्छा चल रहा है फिलहाल तो हमने एक मैच खेला है और वो मैच में हमने दिखाया कि हम कैसे 50 ओवर के अंदर कितने बनाए थे 372 राइट सर ओके सर सो 372 बनाया 50 ओवर के अंदर अभी हाईएस्ट स्कोर है फिलहाल पूरे 50 मतलब वर्ल्ड कप के अंदर तो आप देख सकते हैं कि हमारी प्रिपरेशन कैसी है और हमारे साथ एक बहुत बड़ा अच्छा कप्तान ग्रेट कप्तान एमएस धोनी साहब हैं जो कि वी ऑल नो इट दैट ही इज डूइंग अ ग्रेट जॉब फॉर इंडिया एंड ऑल माय विशेस एंड माय लक इज विद देम एंड आई एम श्योर वी आर गोइंग टू कम आउट विद फाइन
कवर योर फेवरेट प्लेयर
माय फेवरेट प्लेयर आई लाइक दिस प्लेयर कॉल्ड वी से हिज नेम इज विराट कोहली I think he's one of the very, very study player. So that's it.
Marcia, thank you very much for your extremely kind words. But I must say, after all these years, me talking about Canada and a lot of countries like me talking about India, it's a known fact that I fell in love with Canada the first time I went there to shoot my film Kilaru Kilari in 1994. I still remember when I came out of the aircraft, I was in my car, and then I went to the hotel, and then I decided that I'm going to have a holiday home here. That's it. That's the first time I was introduced to Canada. It's no secret that I have shared many untouchable memories in Canada, from me falling in love for the last time, which has in fact turned into an incredible 10 years marriage. Shall I say thanks to the romantic destination in Canada, especially Calgary. So charming Canada and incredible. Thank you. All of you have your glasses. Thank you everyone, and lunch is served.